huge controversy was rigged up after Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Chandrababu Naidu claimed that animal fat was there in the ghee that was used to make laddu during the time of the YSRCP government. The context in which Mr. Chandrababu Naidu said was this, that he was addressing NDA legislators, and at that time he was talking about the quality guidelines and the stringent quality standards that he said were not followed during the YSRCP government time, and because of which he said the Annadanam, which is a free food service at Tirupati, that had suffered, as well as the Tirupati Laddu itself, in which he said there is animal fat that was present. Subsequently, the YSRCP reacted angrily, saying that Chandrababu Naidu was in fact hurting the sentiments of Hindus and that he was making a statement that was untrue. And YB Subba Reddy, who was a former chairperson of the TTD and YSRCP leader and uncle of Jagan Mohan Reddy, he said that he is willing to swear in front of Lord Venkateshwara that nothing of the sort had happened, and he challenged Chandrababu Naidu to also say, make his claim in front of Lord Venkateshwara. This, of course, is a very sentimental issue for all the devotees of the Lord. And subsequently, Telugu Desam sources have released a lab report that they say has been got done by one of their leaders, Anam Venkatramana Reddy, and that gives the report of the NDDP, which is the National Dairy Development Board, calf lab, it says, and it says that not just vegetable oils, including olive, cotton seed and other vegetable oils, but much more importantly, they're speaking about fish oil, beef tallow and also lard being present in some quantity in the ghee that was used to make the Tirupati Laddu. That, of course, would sound very scandalous and quite shocking. The question of adhering to quality guidelines, that is something that Subba Reddy claimed that they had even taken guidance from the CFTRI, which is the Food Technology Research Institute at Mysuru, and had brought in better quality guidelines. But this report that's been shared by the TDP sources is quite a shocker.